a very accurate tell that a poker player is actually very weak is when you see them hang on to a chair or another object. Sometimes it's the chair next to them. Sometimes it's the back of their own chair. But it usually looks something like this. They'll grab onto something, and then they bring their chips forward. In every instance where I've seen this, the player has been at best marginal, but usually very weak.